You're keen to go back to work. What job do you want to do?
I definitely want to go back to work. I want to be an at-home childminder, but obviously I need to have suitable accommodation before I can go back to work. I did previously work in a nursery, and I'm nearly there at being qualified, so it's something I really want to do.
Okay, and then you can look after the baby at home as well.
Yeah, definitely. I'm not ready to leave my daughter yet, so it would be nice to be working and have her with me at the same time. And I personally, I was calling up landlords for 2 months. Council gave me a list of three pages of estate agents, and I called every single one daily, and I was getting no joy. It was running up my phone bill. My phone bill went up to £120, and no one would accept the DSS because they didn't want to have the bond with the council because the payments would take too long to come through. So I just kept getting rejected for all the properties I applied for.
Okay, yeah.
And I asked the council if I could put down a holding deposit because I managed to get together a deposit at least. And they said that if I was to pay the deposit, they wouldn't help me with making the other payments. So that we wouldn't be able to secure the property to not get it. So a working person would always come before us and put down the money, so it would be taken away from us.